Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Dina Hype coming back to you guys with a brand new video, and I hope you guys are having a great day so far. In today's video, what you guys are going to be seeing is we're going to be covering a weapon inside of Modern Warfare that I've actually wanted to cover for quite a while, and let's just say this weapon needs to be nerfed. This is the P90, and I went ahead and threw a blueprint on. It is an anime type of blueprint just for some fun. But this gun absolutely needs to be nerfed. I'm going to be showing you guys the most overpowered P90 setup inside of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. In my opinion, if you guys give this class setup a try, I guarantee you guys are going to destroy anybody. And I don't know what it is about this gun. If somebody goes right up to you and tries to shoot you, it don't matter what gun you're using in the game, this gun will tear them apart. So if you guys want to go ahead and give this class setup a try, feel free to do so. And make sure you guys do use these class setup. If there is a different attachment that you guys feel like is better, let me know in the comments, and I'm more than welcome to check it out and see if you guys are right. But this, hands down, best setup in the game. If you guys want to see me do more class setup videos like this, just like overpowered setups or setups that need to be nerfed, or just showcasing anything specific, let me know in the comments. But if you guys do go on to enjoy, make sure you guys do drop a like on today's video. It'd be more than welcome. You guys are more than welcome to do so. And if you guys do go on to enjoy the video and want to go ahead and stay up to date with any future content, make sure you guys do hit that big red subscribe button, and make sure you guys hit that little notification bell so you guys can stay notified the second I post a new video. If you guys want to rep the Hype Nation merch, make sure you guys head down in the description and click that link where it says merchandise. And also, if you guys want to go ahead and follow me on any of my social medias, feel free to do that as well. But without further ado, guys, it's been your boy Dina Hype. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a great day. Peace.